Well, I think being a small business guy, I understand I hire a lot of Latinos. I understand their issues, what's important to them. And I understand being a Democrat in this district, how important it is the Latino community of how to work. They contribute to our economic well-being in this communities that they live and they work in. So I think that being part of that, being the legislative part, and being a businessman, I think I bring to the table that we need to understand that the Latino group is a large group of people in our not only in Atlanta County but all through the state that we have to pay attention to. I get that. I think the South Jersey legislation gets that. I have a problem with the Republicans. I don't think they understand it. They mean too much to our community to forget about them. And I think today we were trying to point out that it's important to recognize the Latino so we understand their issues, listen to what they're saying, and help them out.
Oh, my God. Listen, you open me to another question. Can I ask you another one?
Sure.
Okay. In Atlantic County is basically 23 cities, okay? And the 23 cities is only two with Spanish represents. What do you think about?
I think that's they have to get more involved. I think that's the – today was kind of a little, if you want to look at it, a small segment of Latino people that come out, and they don't understand maybe how to get involved or get into the community and understand exactly what they have to do to not only vote but to get involved and be part of their community. And we're a diverse area as far as Atlantic County, so being a Latino on a government body in the communities is very important because their voice will be heard and they can recognize the problems of the Hispanics and the Latinos, and they know exactly what to do.
Very nice. Thank you, Mr. Thanks a lot.
You too.
I think being a small business guy, I understand
how
hard it is for Latinos to understand their issues. And I understand being a Democrat in this district, how important it is to the Latino community about work.